Hello everyone, it's Latrice. I just want to show you the graduation candy jar that I made for my grandson. He's graduating this year, and everything comes from the 99 cent store. The mason jar was 99 cent. The 2018 candle, not candle, what is that? Picture. Frame holder or whatever, picture holder, photo holder, 99 cent. And the 2018 tag that I have there actually comes off of a gift bag. So this was a total of $3. And I'm making three more. And that's his favorite candy. Some kind of Laffy Taffy stuff. That's one of his favorite candies. And that's his beautiful picture. A handsome Dan, I guess. Guess it's not beautiful. He's a boy. Guess they want you to say handsome. I just want you guys to see it. I love it. I think it's wonderful. And I will be making more. And I'll let you guys see it. Thanks.